Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
All right, so we're gonna take a scoop of the cocoa powder here and we're gonna dip it in the milk and completely cover it, bring it out. Ready, in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, that actually worked.